now to find the our voices. What were you saying?
Hello.
Weren't you saying that we need to do an intro?
Yeah.
Okay, do go.
Welcome back. This is on YouTube. If you're watching this, it's probably YouTube. And we're just gonna be doing Disney Infinity stuff. By the way, I'm Tia. I'm Ryan's cousin. And Ryan's over there. And yeah.
This isn't the best intro, you know.
You got a better idea?
No.
Exactly.
Well, no, I do have a better idea. Just jump right in.
Now we're gonna jump right in. That's good enough for you.
No, I meant without an intro.
So, on the PlayStation base, you can't see the PlayStation base.
It's not a PlayStation base.
What is it?
It's a Disney Infinity base.
I know, a Disney Infinity. I have a PlayStation.
And we're on the Wii U.
Yeah, I have a PlayStation.
At home. I have a Wii U.
Yeah.
Right at this point, that's what all my gameplay has been recorded on. Except for the first gameplays I put up that were on the computer. But right now, I'm not able to do that. So I gotta go on the console. Just hope for the best.
I have no idea what world we're in right now.
Oh, you're gonna love it.
Is it an obstacle course?
No.
So, I really don't like obstacle courses. Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm sure. No, maybe that's not the point of the toy box. You can do some platforming if you want, but it's not the point of it.
What's the point of it?
The point of it was that I put down every single one of the Disney Infinity builders, every one of the toy box builders at once in one toy box, and this was the outcome.
This is actually pretty cool.
Yeah. Hop in. Controller.
So right now, if you can hear me eating, I'm eating turkey bacon because I am hungry. We just had pizza, but I'm still hungry.
I am the Vision.
And
I designed to discover what this world has to offer.
I'm growing.
Fates have smiled upon us, my friend.
Also, I am the Vision.
Shall vanquish any foe.
And she is Thor.
You guys should all know that, but I'm gonna change.
Oh, okay.
Who should I be? Ant-Man? Or,
Ant-Man.
Okay.
I enjoy Ant-Man, I think. Dang it. I'm glad you're enjoying your turkey bacon.
So soon? Okay.
Okay, now come back over here. Sit down so they can hear your voice. You say and stuff. Where are you, bud? Oh.
What?
Hi, man.
Do the small life forms that you emulate communicate with you?
Found me.
Yes, I did. Now you gotta find me.
means I need somebody who can fly. Yeah, I do. Okay, fine. I don't want to look like a screen. I need my time to be. Did I eat all? Oh, there it is.
You're enjoying that turkey bacon.
Well, it's my last.
Vegan? No, no, wait. If you were vegan, you would be eating turkey bacon.
You can't eat. If you're vegan, you can't eat anything.
You can't eat meat. Or any. You can't eat anything that comes from an animal, so no meat.
But vegetarian is just.
That's just you can't eat meat.
Yeah.
I've had my share of weird days before, like, but this one.
And candy. And marshmallows. Actually, marshmallows. They make vegetarian marshmallows. Fun fact about marshmallows. Marshmallows have, like, meat fat in them. Yeah. Or something. Something with meat, because vegetarian peoples can't eat them.
Huh. Oh, I didn't know that. Look at you. Stuff.
I know, I'm so smart. Okay, we gotta count to 10. Better be hidden. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Alright, keep in mind, I don't have to stay in the same place. I can move around if I want. But you know what? I might do that. Also, I'm sorry if I sound kind of weird. My nose is stopped up. I think I might have a little something. I think I might have a cold or something. Maybe.
Flu's going around.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Oh, that's definitely. That's not good for a deal. You know what? I just thought about it. We should have gone to Dillville. That's a toy box that I made in this game, and I'm quite proud of it. You can't find me anywhere, can you? Stop that. Oh, hi! Oh, hi! I just woke up and all of a sudden, Amon just dropped in front of me like, oh, hi! How you doing?
Oh, well. Well, folks. I found them.
Just out of nowhere. You just drop in. What the heck, man?
Alright, your turn to find me.
Alright, we're gonna do one more round of this and then go to Dillville.
And then we'll do some more rounds of that.
Alright, I'm gonna close my eyes now.
Wait, I gave you like 3 minutes.
What do you mean 3 minutes? Okay, fine, go ahead.
I'll tell you what, mate.
Move around. Sit here. Practice my combat.
Oh, you have fun with that. It's a great super jump.
Yeah, it's really high. I think Amen and I think I tested it out, and Amen and the Hulk has the highest super jump in this game.
Well, you have a lot of characters, so.
Yeah, but I don't have all of them.
You have a lot. If you guys are watching this and you, like, don't know Ryan, then he has, like, 30, maybe?
I think it's more like in the 40s.
A lot of characters.
I have a lot of Disney Infinity figures. I'm proud of my extensive collection.
He has so many.
I have so many figures. I'm proud of it. I'm proud of this collection that I've gathered.
Ready.
Okay, you ready? Alright. Let's see. It's kind of hard to not look at your screen.
Yeah, because the screen's like
shit. It's right there. You can't really ignore
it. Oh, well, you can't really find anything. I just fell off her.
Thanks for telling me. Now I know you're towards the edge. Also, you're over here in this area. Oh. Where are you? Oh, hi. Found you.
Alright, let's go to Dillville.
You ever need me to shrink in and check your
okay, so if
say the word.
We made a video, she might shoot. Oops, sorry. She might have posted it, but.
Oh no, I'll upload it.
Yeah, he's gonna upload it like an hour long or something.
It's
yeah, it's long. So I advise you guys to watch that because it is super funny. Yeah. And yeah. And you guys will probably like it. If you don't,
cool?
You're mean. So, anyway, if you didn't hear the other video, then I am Tia and I am Ryan's cousin.
No, yeah, Ryan, you're Dill's cousin.
Dill's cousin?
Yeah.
His name's Ryan. Dill's cousin?
Yeah, my real name is Ryan, but my channel name is Dill.
Well, I'm Dale's cousin, and I play Disney Infinity also. I definitely don't have as many characters as he does. He has a lot of characters.
But the two characters that she does have, most of them are characters you don't have.
Well, not well. The ones I brought today are the ones some that you don't have, but all the other ones are probably ones that you have. So, anyway. Yeah, I'm the cousin, if you were wondering who I am. Yeah, so now we're in Dillville.
It's loading up.
Yeah, and then we'll get to play. Of course. I mean, why would we be?
Hey, how about this? How about we give them grand
tour? Okay. I'll give you a tour. Wait, I want to explain it while you tour it. Because he knows, like,
well,
every part of the city.
Well, I know.
I'll just tell you where I'll just yeah. I'm gonna explain it.
You can't explain it when I made it.
Well, I'm gonna just explain it how I see it. And you can say if it like something inspired you to build it or something. What inspired you to build Dillville? He's a great builder.
I saw the potential in this game. I love this game. When it came out, I freaking love this game.
Nice
so, wow, I can put all this stuff in here. I thought, you know what, let me make a mashup of it all. Alright, so, are you just gonna follow my screen, or is A making them? Are you actually counting my figures?
He has 45 figures, just to be exact. Ant-Man might move a little bit, but not much.
We insect bros gotta stick together. Oh wait, spiders are arachnids.
Oh, what's that over there? Oh, I like the loud music. Cause
yeah,
won't. Well, yeah, I know.
Copyrighted music. Then you can't monetize the video, and I'll see if I can copyright strike, and if you get too many strikes here, the video can be taken down, and then it ends up going to your channel. So I'm trying to be careful here.
So, yeah, you just heard him. I got it off my foot.
You better have.
I know, I did.
Alright, so. Slide it up so I can hear.
But look how loud it is.
Good, that means it can hear us good.
Well, yeah, but if it's all the way over here, then that'll be way too loud.
Yeah, so don't make sure it's not all the way over there then.
Yeah, that's right. Alright, I'm just gonna wall crawl off a building.
Okay.
Claw. crawl up a building.
Spider-Man can do that too.
What's that for?
Spider-Man. Doing whatever Spider-Man. Spins a web, any size, and see Justin.
That might be copyrighted.
Because I can see it. No, yeah, you're right.
I know. I always am.
Alright, how about this? You look at my screen, I'll give the grand tour. You try and... You say what you see, and then you're wrong, I'll correct you. How's that?
Yeah, that sounds good.
Okay.
Oh, I see a big glass building. Oh, that's not glass, it's a screen. Alright, this is freaking cool. Whoa! I'm like inside the building.
Alright, so what about this, huh? What do you see here?
Oh, that's Phineas and Ferb's,
Water slide.
Yeah, that's it.
give us a tour of the water slide. Ride it for us.
Oh, okay. I'm walking on water. Don't worry about it.
Woo!
Just gonna climb up this here rope.
Oh, I need to get Korra's web swing. Does anybody else? I don't want somebody with glass. I just want one web swing.
Spider-Man's the only web swinger I have.
Alright, I'm gonna change to Korra. I need to see how many points Korra has.
I don't think she has any skill points right now.
Yeah, she does.
Does she?
Yeah.
We need 5 to get the web point.
I could be using this time to work on my screenplay. My life has been.
Terrible screenplay, man.
You're back. Shall we begin?
Alright, so that's Korra.
And then here's this. What do you
leave
this to be?
Is that water?
No.
I mean the ground. Is that from... I don't know. Is that the prison?
Yeah. Is that prison?
Yeah, I thought so. What happens when you press the button? Skill tree. You guys can see me in the skill tree, right? I have 3 skill points. I need 5 to be able to web swing. See the little picture right there that I want to read it to him. It says runtime warp.
Huh? My bad. It will show up better when I actually upload it.
I want to read it anyway.
Well, go ahead.
Unlocks Korra's ability to swing from her light cable. During a double jump or super jump, press and hold B again to swing. So basically.
Like this.
Yeah, it does what Spidey does, but Korra is super cool, and hers actually lights up, and she has super cool high heels. I mean, they are legit, and...
What is it Flynn would do? Knock on the sky and listen to the sound?
No.
Exactly.
Well.
Exactly.
Well.
Exactly.
Well. Can I sit over there and take the microphone with it so that I can, I won't have to get up every time I want to change my character, because that'll be a lot.
Well, okay, fine.
Yeah, just move that over there and I'll move.
Alright, go ahead. Move over. Let me just scoot the computer over. Put the mic right there. That should be good.
Alright, this is much better over here.
Is it?
Yeah.
Is it goodness?
Goodness, really?
Yes. Well, you know what? Shush.
How long is
Spidey? No.
I don't know.
Spider-Man's my favorite superhero. Alright.
Well,
your favorite superhero?
Yeah.
Korra's not a superhero. Exactly.
No.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Exactly. We're the pirate ship.
Oh, a pirate ship. Oh, wow.
There's a pirate ship in the city. What of it?
In water. Not really water, but you know.
Shh. On the illusion.
I mean, it is water. Completely and fully water.
Perfect.
Actually, I like Ant-Man because his super jumps are like flying.
Yeah, Hulk and Ant-Man have like the highest super jumps in the game.
I like Ant-Man better because he's smaller and he just like crush things really.
Alright, fair enough. Alright, here we have the Haunted Mansion. Ooh, spoopy. Spoopy. It's the internet way of saying spoopy. And here we have.
So what is the internet way? What's the definition?
It's the way that people say it on the internet.
Is that a kitty cat?
Where?
Looks like cat.
What does? That?
Yeah.
That is not a cat.
The top of the building looks like a cat.
Not really.
Do you see the cat ears?
That is meant to be in a monster.
A what?
That's meant to be a monster. That is from Monsters University. I put that there. Because, you know, the city needs to get education, The children of this school need, the children of this city need to be educated so that they don't go out in the world like a bunch of idiots.
No wonder. I think I'm sitting here.
You got jokes, huh?
Yeah, I should.
Alright, and here we have the Daily Bugle. For some reason...
I like bugles.
J. Jonah Jameson. I don't know why.
Look at that beautiful.
I mean, it's probably the best because. Sure.
Oh, look at this. Aren't those things funny? Yeah.
Here we have.
It was sad, but maybe.
No, I have Hero.
Oh, you need Baymax.
Maybe scoot closer to the mic so that they can hear you.
Can you hear me?
Just scoot in closer so that when you casually talk, they can hear you better. Say something real quick.
Hey.
Okay. Yeah, you should be good.
We'll talk about.
Hey. Okay. Tia, you want to do the jingle here?
Super Shorts Evil Incorporated.
Nailed it.
I mean, you guys have to agree with me. I just really like it.
You don't have to agree with me.
Probably won't understand it anymore.
I'm a senior in high school.
Exactly. You probably won't understand it anymore.
I understand. Here we have the Nice Landers apartment from Wreck-It Ralph.
Oh, I love that movie.
Yeah, isn't that amazing?
So, Ant-Man's jumps are like... freaking awesome. And
well, the thing is, he really only jumps like that normally. He would only be able to jump like that when he shrunk down.
But you can only shrink down when you're fighting, so I'm not always fighting. So it's just more fun.
Hey, Avengers Tower!
Yeah, oh, yeah, hey!
Moving on, I guess.
Ooh, look, it's a tree!
Trees aren't that interesting.
And we're climbing up.
Here we have the Jedi Temple.
And climbing up.
Here we have.
Here we have the Jedi Temple.
We have Jedi here in Dealville. One of it. And here is Oscorp.
Now we're just climbing up. And there's a satellite dish. Now we're just.
Yep. Hey, Tia.
Jump and what?
It's a movie theater.
Movie theater. I see. Oh, look, it's Spidey! Spidey, you run.
Yeah, that's not a good thing. Because if Jimmy O'Jane is talking about Spider-Man, it's never good. Yeah.
In the building. I'm still here.
It's the dusk. Look, the dusk to dawn. Gravity Falls. Here we have Flynn's Arcade from Tron Legacy.
Wow, I actually got to another building. Did you see how far that was?
I might want to talk louder so that they can actually hear you.
Yeah, that was awesome. Can you hear me now?
Not, don't yell.
What am I supposed to do?
Just talk louder. Here we have
whisper,
a clock tower.
Talk casually or yell.
That is a communications tower.
Why?
So that we can talk because shield.
I want shield now?
No.
Are there any more?
That's really just to make sure that shield and Bill can keep in contact with each other. Scrooge McDuck Money Bank!
Oh,
money! All the money has belonged to me! Hey, this is my city.
Still, that's a crime.
This is my city, therefore this is my money.
Here, you're just Spider-Man. And it's called Dildo, not Spider-Man.
The heck kind of backwards logic was that?
Well, still, you're just Spider-Man. Oh, there you are!
No, you didn't see anything. Nothing. You didn't see anything.
Ah, I'm coming! Wait.
That'll open up the Wishmore Evil Incorporated.
I guess I'll come over to you in my bank.
No,
I'm coming to Money Bank.
Now I'm coming to Wishmore Evil Incorporated.
Hey Spidey, what's swinging?
Hey,
Spidey,
that's my joke.
What's swinging?
Hey, that's my joke.
Not your joke.
That's Spider-Man's joke. Okay.
There, I just opened the car. We're here.
Hey.
Now. Oh, look, I was tiny.
Yeah, because that's his whole thing, shrinking, Ant-Man.
I
haven't seen the movie either.
You haven't?
No, I'm scared of bugs, remember?
Oh yeah. Now we are...
Okay, I do kind of have a slight case of... Not a slight case, I haven't seen the movie. Alright, let's go to the different areas of Dillville, shall we?
I am locked in here with all the money!
So low, so I don't think we're really
going to
be able to hear any music here.
Well, it's copyrighted, so we don't want them to hear it.
It's true.
Oh, well, we heard something.
That would be the Gobble Walker.
Okay, then. So, how long is this video? So, you guys are probably watching this. Our last video is probably more entertaining, but we're having fun. So.
Oh, we'll be entertaining. This is gonna be funny. Just you wait.
Roaring.
Hey,
that's not funny.
It's hilarious.
It is not.
Hiya.
Hiya.
Oh.
lava walker. Shut up, you big bird. That was weird,
scissors. So, if you're listening to this video, you probably... It should feel like you're in the room with us, because we're, like... everything in this video, nothing was, like... cut out or anything.
Scoot in closer. No, as in scoot in. Scoot your butt closer.
Can you hear me now?
Get to the point where you're leaning again. Sit the way you're comfortably leaning against the table here.
But I was trying to get off the table.
Well, the audience needs to hear you.
Hello.
Thanks. Let's go back so we can go to other places. No, this place is boring.
But I can't go unless I accept the invitation. La 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 boo.
Thank you. Ah, my legs.
How many videos have you made?
Several.
How many is that?
I don't know. I don't keep count.
I want to see my mom has a kid.
Alright, go ahead.
Oh, by the way, I only come here like a few times a year, so I won't be in videos often, but you'll remember me next time I'm in a video.
Oh yeah, you'll leave an impact.
Yep, I will.
Oh jeez.
Okay. Whoop.
Yeah, careful. She nearly toppled over. Yeah, alright, so we're loading in the toy box. It's a big toy box. It's a hefty one. So it's gonna take some time to load up here. Gosh, I'm sitting like crisp applesauce over here, so my legs are all cramped. I gotta stretch out my legs in front of me. Alright, so we're on. I have a bold and brilliant guess. I have an idea. This is? Yeah, here it is. I'm gonna have her play a game of Dill Ball. Gonna be great. We're gonna have a good time in the place.
Girls gotta stick together. Oh wait,
spider arachnid ant man. She is back.
Well, I'm apparently missing an important transition.
Yeah,
where are we at?
We're in a sport that I created.
Oh, I played this sport before.
Have you?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Have you actually?
Why is there a door on the side?
A door.
There's like a door thing on the side of the train.
Alright, come on in.
Whole intro.
What whole intro?
Well, now I'm gonna wait.
Wait for your turn.
I have to open this first. Hold on.
Oi.
I'll make my intro in a second.
What intro? There's no intro. In here already. Gosh. No, it's fine.
I can't open it.
Just hurry up.
And introducing Ant-Man. Oh.
What did you think was gonna happen?
And instead of going through the gates, he goes over.
Show off.
I'm not show off.
You jumped over the fence.
Now let's go through.
You literally jumped over the entrance.
Oh gosh.
Here you go.
And now I'm gonna jump over. Oh my.
I got candy. Alright. So, alright. Ant-Man? Ant-Man, get back in here, you. Ant-Man? Come on in, Ant-Man. Ant-Man. Ant-Man! Ant-Man, get in here already. Stop being silent and annoying, come on.
What do you want to do?
I want you to speak.
Oh, hi.
Hello, what's your name? Good to see you.
Alright, so here are the rules of the game. We get the ball. We try to get it into each of it. Try to get it into the goal, just like normal soccer, right? There is my goal, and there is her goal, and she just died.
Which way, my goal?
Oh, also, when you die, that's how you get a ball. You want to go that way.
I heard you were bit by a spider.
That way.
Ouch. I've been there, man.
I completely missed it.
I have the ball. Dang it. Aw, man. Aw, dang it. Where are you? What are you doing? Tia, what are you doing? That's my goal. That is my goal.
I was guarding your goal.
Yes. Why were you doing that? No! Yeah, now one of us has to die to bring another one.
You're gonna want to rethink the moment you decided to mess with me.
Sorry.
We fight. Don't do that. We fight to see who gets the ball. And Tia's not even trying.
Not cool.
You asked to be on this channel. You asked for this. And then you're gonna come on here and just eat me. Don't do that. That's a mine, you!
How come that happened?
Why did you run into that?
I didn't run into anything.
Yes, you did. You ran into the mine. Where's the ball? Now we got two balls.
We're using the soccer ball.
Hey there.
We can use either one. Not that way. This way. Maybe try to avoid the opposite.
By a spider. Ouch.
Wait,
I've been there, man.
Orientation in order.
Wait, are you trying to get your goal?
Yes, why would I be trying to get your goal?
Because that's how you play a game.
No, that's not. I'm trying to get to my goal.
You play, like, soccer and stuff. You guys play, like, soccer.
Yeah, I'm trying to get to my goal. My gosh. Hey. Puppy guard. Stop that. He's walking into the goal. He doesn't get points to either one of us. Stop that.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Now you're not even trying.
I'm just standing here.
Yeah,
I'm
you're not trying. Are you? I can't tell anymore. Oh my gosh, would you just get in the goal? Get in! Dagnabbit! Oh my gosh. What? What? I hear it. Where's the dirt soccer ball? Is that soccer ball? Where'd you put it? Where is it?
I don't know!
Where's the last place you saw it? What do you mean you don't know? Dag nabbit! Tell me why I bring you on my channel again. I can laugh at myself all I want. Ow. I had to die.
Better when you amuse someone.
Am I amusing you?
Yeah.
Are you not entertained? Oh, a golf ball. That's what we got.
Spider-Man, at your service.
Okay, wait. Let's make sure you're playing this game properly. Hold still. Stop.
We insect bros gotta stick together. Oh, wait.
All right, Tia, you're...
Spiders are arachnids.
Now it's going towards your goal. I need to fix that. Where is the ball? The ball got destroyed. Dagnabbit. No, it didn't. It's over here. Okay, now it's going towards my goal. Thank you. We're going to have to go the other way. Are you even trying anyone? Well,
it is on now, pal.
Why can't we just play a different one?
There's not really anything to explore. I don't really have any floor boxes that are really worthy of exploration. How long have we been recording? Over 40 minutes. Great. And what do we have to do for it? Exactly.
Well, let's go to a different... Box.
Where is the ball? I'm determined to find the ball for a second. Hang on. The ball went this way, didn't it? The heck did it go?
Did you make any other scavenger hunts?
No, only made the two.
Sounds super weird.
I'm panicking because this isn't interesting. I'm panicking because my video is not going to be entertaining. No one's going to laugh and ha 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 ha. How are you going to fix that?
I'm Tia.
That's not entertaining. Don't turn the phone around. Users.
Oh,
still no smoke.
Sorry.
Oh, this can be interesting.
Oh yay. A battle.
Yeah, we're gonna have to fight. Several years. Yeah. Yeah. Well, all right.
What say we get back to fighting?
Elastigirl.
Good to see you.
Yeah, but the thing about this is, this floor can break. Like, if I do that. Where'd you go?
Alright, I can't beat you.
Yeah, so it's the Ant-Man.
Wait, I just want to see what she can do with
you. Okay, go ahead. Push the attack buttons.
Yeah,
alright, fine then. Be Ant-Man so you can wall crawl on your way up. Also, let me switch my character.
So soon?
I'm switching
okay.
my character.
Oh, Paul, really?
I knocked down my Thor figure by mistake.
You're gonna be Hulk.
Don't make fun of Hulk. Get up here, you. Where'd you go? Alright. You ready for an epic duel?
Move!
Your thing is being small, my thing is big.
Oh.
I'm breaking the stick. Where are you?
Bugman! Hulk smash, Bugman!
The heck are you? Where are you? Stop not talking!
I'm right here!
Well, say something then!
Say something!
Say something, I'm giving up on you. So is what you were singing! Bro, we know that's still copyrighted. Anything? Would you get down here and fight? Oh, Hulk versus Thor. Oh, a battle for the ages. Oh, this is gonna be grand.
Can you summon Thor?
Yes,
lead
yes,
on.
Yes. Wow, I buried you. Hey, Thor. How you doing, buddy?
I'm not liking this.
Why not? And no one's gonna hear you down there. No one's gonna hear you. Tia.
Huh?
No one's gonna hear you down there.
Can they hear me now?
No.
Hello?
They can't hear you. This is a really bad microphone.
Sorry that I was gone for like...
Yeah, where are you?
Okay, this is not fun.
Not for you. You're not having fun. You're not allowing yourself to have fun with this. If we could have a proper battle. Ow! See, that was fun. Beating the tar out of me. Whoa! Lightning is out of nowhere. Ow.
Is Thor making those noises?
What noises? No, that's Hulk. Roaring. Hulk roars.
What happened?
Hulk man!
Hold on, can I have a turn?
Ready for battle once again.
Okay, maybe we should stop recording.
Yeah, it's not very amusing anymore.
I'm an ant.